let's start with just a nice big deep breath in. And exhale. Big deep breath in, fill up your lungs. And exhale. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's Cher singing Believe. One more. Fill it up. Good job. Now this big arm circle.
No matter how hard I try.
You don't have to dance with me, but you can if you want. And roll it forward. Good job. I want you to take that leg and just do a little lunge this way. Step back up. Just sideways, lunge it out. Warm up those hips. Sideways step. I'm going to lower this a little. Keep going. Do you believe in love? I do. Send that booty back. One more time, this side. And then just bring your knee up and out to the side. Up and out to the side. You have to hold on to a wall. Hold on to a wall. I want to open your hip flexors. Yay, I see more people coming in. Open it up. Good. Now just sidestep, or you can do a little jumping jack if you want. So it's like a jumping jack, but your side, you can side tap it too. I don't want you guys to go too crazy in the warm up. Good. I want you to activate that core right here, right now. Feel the muscles working. Squeeze your booty. Good. We're going into our first little circuit. So stop your jumping jacks and I want toe tap. So a toe tap,
let me
it's like this. Okay? So you can lift it up off the ground. You can be right here. Okay? I want you to do you. Toe taps, 30 seconds, yes. If you want.
Keep going, toe taps. Just, it's not a high knee, your toes are just coming off the ground.
Good job. Now you're gonna go sideways and do a lateral shuffle. You are either doing a lateral walk or a lateral shuffle. Okay, you wanna make this a little harder. Tap the ground after you do three shuffles. Tap the ground. Getting that heart rate up. So you're shuffling and you're sidestepping. You're doing you. Good. Back to toes, toe taps. Toe taps. So just a little toe comes up, like a little baby march. Proud chest. Shoulders down your back. Core is engaged. You can add arm pumps if you want. Okay? Or you can march it. There can be absolutely no bounce. It's up to you.
Take a breath, side shuffle.
Tap the ground. Going back and forth. We're gonna do one more round of this. Tap the ground, send that booty back. Fire it up, glutes are engaged. Good. Tap the ground, next level. Good, back to toe taps. Last toe taps in this circuit. Shoulders up, shoulders down your back. Proud chest, eyes up. You can add a little arm pump. Get that blood flowing. You can move around your room. You can go in a circle. You can go front and back. You can stay perfectly still. Good job. Good, last lateral shuffle. One, two, three, tap it down. Tap it down. Keep those shoulders down your back. Core is engaged. Thumbs up Thursday. Keep going. You have 5 seconds. Now we're done with this circuit. Good job. Take your break. Take a sip of water. If you need it. Okay. We're going into our first circuit. Three exercises. We're going to repeat them three times. The first one is a squat. I want you to tap the ground and reach up and come up to your toes. So find your squat, reach down, and then reach up to the sky. You feeling crazy? You throw a jump in there. So it's a plyo squat. But you do you. When you squat, send that booty back. Keep that chest up. Tap the ground, hands up. And you can just come up to your toes too. Up to your toes. Just reach. Up, reach up. Down, up. Good job. Good job. Keep going, you have 5 seconds. All right. The next move, good job, time. The next move, I'm putting it on the ground. If you don't want to get on the ground, you can do it in a chair. But let me show you first, then I'm going to get up. You're down on the ground and you're doing bridge. So you're squeezing with a single leg bridge. If you do not want to do this, I'm going to have you up. Get down there on the ground, start your bridges. If you're staying up, I want you to do a forward lunge. Okay, if you don't want to get on the ground, this is what you're doing. Otherwise, you're on the ground with me. Single leg. Send that booty up. And switch your legs. Otherwise, you're doing a forward lunge. And switch your legs each time. Good job. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Good. Slowly come on up. Third move in the set. Side lunge up to balance. I want you again for you to reach forward. Side lunge, arms come out, then up to balance. Arms come out. If the balance is too much, foot stays right on the ground. Side lunge, one side. Stay on one side. Add another challenge. You can bring your arms all the way up when you come up. Getting that challenge in. Balance challenge. Last one right here, change sides. Arms go out in front, send that booty back, arms can go up. Core's engaged. Squeeze that core, squeeze that booty. You can even add a little jump on this side if you want to take it up a notch. So many options right there. Okay, that's time. We're going back to that first one. I hope your heart rate's up. Pumping that blood through our brain and muscles. Get ready for that squat. Squat. And reach up on your toes. Join me. You are breathing. You can add a jump if you want on that. Or you just come up to your toes. Tap the ground. Good. You do you, this is your workout. Wherever you are, as long as you keep moving, it can be a walk around the apartment. Just make sure your core is engaged and your booty is engaged. And maybe put your arms up in the air. Under 5 seconds. Good, take a deep breath. We're gonna do the bridges on the floor again. Again, if you don't wanna hit the floor, you are going, doing a front lunge. That is it. Okay, otherwise get your booty down. Send one leg up. Squeeze that butt. Squeeze that butt. Squeeze it. I will tell you when to switch legs. Squeeze that booty. Good. Switch. Squeeze it. Squeeze your booty, lift it up in the air, or you're doing a standing front lunge, alternating legs. Still working the butt. Good. Come on up. Get ready for the side lunge. up to balance, okay? Get ready, three, shoulders down your back, side lunge, arms go out and up. Out, send that booty back, bring your arms up. Arms are too much, keep them down at your side. Or on your hips, wherever you need them to help you balance. Is your core engaged? Switch sides, send that booty back, arms out. Shoot them up, come up to your toes. Send a little hop in there if you're feeling like super spicy. If you're in a house and you don't have anybody below you. Good, under 10. Good. We have one more round after this, I lost count. Yes, good job, yes. We're doing that all again, so now you're familiar with all the moves. One more circuit, one more time. That squat to reach right now, or jump. Squat and reach. I want you to take this at your level and then go a little further, push yourself a little further, because that's where you get stronger. That's where you work harder. And that's where the action is. So tap the ground, reach up all the way up on your toes, or you're jumping. Compound movements, they are very lovely. It means you're using more than one body part. I think we're using everything here. Okay, deep breath. So forward lunges if you don't want to get on the ground, or the bridges, single leg bridge. Ready to join me? One leg up, squeeze that booty. Squeeze it, one side. Shoulders are on the mat. Oh my God, I'm so happy Ray's here today. Good, switch your legs. Squeeze that butt, do not overarch your back. You're going into like a plank stomach. As like you raise that, it's like a reverse plank. Squeeze that booty. Booty! Good job, keep going. Good, almost there. Good, done. We got that side lunge, up to balance. Deep breath, set yourself up, shoulders down your back. Get ready. Send that booty back. Oh, I didn't put my arms up. Good, arms go forward and then up. If you don't want to bring your foot off the ground, you can keep it right next to your foot on the floor. Good, reach out, reach up. You can even add a jump and feel it. Good, last one on this side. Switch sides, reach out, up. Reach out, up, out. Up, keep going. Almost done. Add a jump if you're so inclined. Add weights if you have them. Put them in your hands. Nothing heavy though. Keep going. Good. Yes, time. That was circuit one. We're done with it. Now we're doing that little cardio round again. So the toe taps and the side shuffle. Take a sip of water if you need it. Jen said one of her favorite things I say, towel off. I don't know if you all sweat like me, but I sweat like crazy. All right, so our heart rate's coming back down. Deep breath in. So again, we got those toe taps. I put this down a little bit. So it's really like, I don't know what you call that, like a little dancey thing. Go ahead, join me. Like this, if you want to add arms, you can't see my arms, but you can add them above your head. You can pump them up like we do with them when we run around with our arm pumps. You don't have to take your toes even off the ground if you don't want to. Run around the apartment if you want to. Baby, toe taps. Good. And we're gonna go right into our lateral right here. One, two, three, shuffle. Touch the ground. Touch the ground. So you can go one, two, three, down. You don't even have to touch the ground. Side to side. This is when you're going sideways, not forward. Lateral shuffle. you want to spice it up, you can do a jump instead of a tap. Go up to the sky if you want. Good, back to toe taps. Tap, take a break if you need it. If not, push through. Toe taps with the arm pumps. Again, you can have light weights here if you have them. Get that heart rate going. Pumping in blood to our muscles and our brain. Good, good. Get ready for that lateral shuffle. 3, 2, 1. Sideways. Get down, tap it. You can either be marching sideways, walking sideways, I don't care, let's go sideways. Good. Tap that ground. Keep that chest up. Keep your chest up by keeping your eyes forward. Looking straight ahead. Good, last round, toe taps. Last round. You do you. You do you. Toe taps. Good job. Throw those arms in. Good. Toe tap. Coming up to our last lateral shuffle for this cardio circuit. Good. Lateral shuffle. Down. Or again, you can jump if you want. Otherwise, reach down. So you can be walking sideways. Shuffling sideways. You're just going sideways. As fast as you want. Your speed, your rate, your tempo, your workout. Good. That's it. That was our cardio, second circuit. Good job. We're going into circuit 2. Here's 30 seconds to get that heart rate down. And all of circuit 2 is on the ground. So I'm going to angle my thing down. We're going to sit on our butt for the first one. Then we're going to flip over for a low plank on the second one. You could do the low plank on the wall. You could stand up if you need to.
I'm going to show you.
First one. You're sitting like this, and you're raising your legs and clapping underneath. That's the first one. If you don't want to hit the floor, stand up and clap. Or you stand up and lift your legs forward. Okay, otherwise, let's go on the ground. If you want to add a level, don't let your legs actually ever go back to the ground. Use that lower core. Connect those fingers underneath that thigh. Make sure you're breathing. I want you to try and maintain a V. So we're not in a C hold, which is really low. We're in a V hold. Okay, now we're gonna go into low plank. So again, this plank can be up on a wall if you're not comfortable on the ground with your butt. Otherwise, elbow plank, and your knees are tapping the ground. Tap them. Keep your butt down. Energy out. Your shoulders into your elbows. So you have a very strong trapezoid thing happening. And rhomboid. And all the utility muscles you have in your upper back. Neutral spine. Your knees are just tapping the ground. Your lower core needs to be fired up. Get your mind into your muscles. 3, 2, 1. Good. Flip it over. You are laying on your back. You are doing, you can either have your knees bent and out, or you're doing all the way up, all the way down. Do not let that lower back come off the floor. When your lower back starts to come off the floor, that's when your legs stop. So feel it. Oh, bring it back up. Good. Good. You can be standing again and doing leg raises for this. Get in that lower abdominal muscle. If the straight leg is too much, I want a knee, a tabletop knee, and an extension. okay? Otherwise, I want a big range of motion with those legs that are glued together. All the way up, glued together, down as far as you can without coming off the mat. 3, 2, 1. Good. We're gonna really get our core good today. Okay, so back to those Z claps under. You can put your legs down on the floor for this, or you can keep one up. But what I want is you to be up in a V. So it's more of a narrow. Just reach your hand under. Yes! Perfect, perfect, perfect. Reach your hand under and clap. Clap under your leg. Oh my God. Who knew our legs were so heavy? Clap, clap. Keep going. Keep going. Keep your shoulders down your back. Clap, clap. Oh, we're almost there, we're almost there, we're almost there. What's up, core? Good, good, good. That's time. Low plank, knee taps. Get ready. Again, you could be up on the wall and extending your leg behind you. Tap your knee to the ground. Or you can hold your knees on the ground. I want you to do what you can do. Make sure you're challenging yourself. Otherwise, you're tapping your knees. Core is engaged. Neutral spine, energy out. Your elbows are coming from your shoulders. You're breathing. Tap those knees. Gently tap them. Good job. Turn it over. Lay down for the double leg. Glue your legs together. Raise them up and then down. Don't let that lower back come off the mat. Good. Keep them together. Or you can have tabletop and extend straight out and back in and straight out. Thumbs up, Thursday! Good job. Make sure you're breathing. Good. Under 10 seconds. Good job. Good. Sit up. And we have to start last for help, starting with those feet. Okay? You're just clapping under your legs. Keep that shoulders down your back. Clap under those legs. I want you to V. If you need to sit all the way up, totally fine. If it's too much on your lower back, sit up and just raise your legs. Okay, otherwise lean a little back. I want you guys to message me or write in the chat if anything bothers you so I can modify the move for you specifically. Under 5. Then we go into our low plank. Good. Low plank with the knee tap. Give yourself a child right here. Okay. Good. Tap those knees. You could just be in a knee plank. That's totally fine. You're gonna hold it. Otherwise, you're lifting them up, gently tapping them down. Up, gently tap. Breathe. Okay, if you don't like me after this circuit. Okay, last one. Lay all the way back. It's that lower, the two legs together, glued together. You are either in tabletop extending them or up Good. Slow and controlled. As soon as you feel your lower back start to come off that mat, you stop your legs and bring them back up. Yeah, it's okay to not like me right now, but you just have to like me when it's over. Breathe. Make sure you're breathing. Almost there. Ding, 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 ding. Good. That was it. Slowly get up. We got one more of that cardio circuit. You got 20 seconds right here. Good. We're going to do that little cardio round again. So those toe taps and the lateral shuffle, which you all got. And then we have one more circuit after that, which is all up. We're all going to be standing for the whole thing. So get ready. I want your shoulders down your back. I want your core engaged and you're doing your little toe tap it out. I don't know. This is like a Rockette move, I guess, you know. That proud chest. Tap those toes. Tap those toes. And those arms if you want. Move around your room if you want. Stay perfectly still like a soldier if you want. You do you. Get that heart rate up again. Good. Lateral shuffle. Lateral shuffle. Touch the ground. Or jump. You can do one tap, one jump, whatever you want. Or you just go side to side. Good. Good. Just keep your chest up. Send that booty back. Get that heart rate up. Chest is proud. Good. Back to your toe taps. Toe taps. Pump your arms if you want. Let's go around the world. Good. Proud. Proud chest. Toes come off the ground. Good. Good. Lateral shuffle. Tap it down. Well, look, I turned the other way. It feels weird to go this way. Good. Just shuffle. Recovery Thursday. How kind I've been to our shoulders today. And our wrists. I can't believe I didn't do push-ups. I can't believe I didn't put the bear in today. Good job. Last one. Toe taps. Toe taps. Arms, 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 arms. And add a little hip. Sexy hip. Go in a circle if you want. Forward and backward. Get that heart rate up. Yes. Yes. Victory. Right here. Good. Last lateral shuffle. Tap it down. Or jump it up. This is it. And we have our last circuit. Good. Keep going. You're almost there. And this is our last cardio. We're done with cardio after this. You did it. Oh my gosh, moving makes everything better. Good. It's your time. Let your heart rate come back down. Good job. Everybody good? Thumbs up Thursday. Thumbs up Thursday. Yes. Yes. Okay. Single leg. Okay. You still have about 15 seconds. We're going to do single leg deadlift. So this is what it looks like. I'm going to go sideways. You can kick your leg back here and reach down like that. That's one. Otherwise, I want you to be like a pendulum or a lever. I don't know what the heck. One of you super smart people tell me what that is. And you're going right here. So join me. So your balance feels funny. Kickstand that back leg and just hinge at your hips. Okay? If your balance feels awesome, Take that leg off the ground and go over your lever. Okay? Over. You need to use your core. Your leg that is not going up and down has a slight bend in that knee. Good. Switch to the other side. We'll do the other leg longer next time. Good. Good. You need two more here. I'm going to use this leg. Two more. Good. Okay. Toy soldiers. So toy soldiers very much like this. So arm, opposite arm, opposite leg. You could do opposite knee, opposite hand. Okay? You could just march or just kick. All different levels. Yes! Just arms, just leg. This is a little crunch, okay? I want you to use resistance. I want you to pretend like you're pushing your arm through like molasses or mud. Create your own resistance here. You can move around your room with these two. Keep your shoulders down your back. Reach into those lat muscles as you push down with your arms. Good, good. Okay, time. Last move in this circuit. Squat. Okay, up, rear kick. Squat, rear kick. If the rear kick is too much, tap it back. Just tap that rear leg back. Otherwise, squat, kick, and change your leg each time, or squat, tap. If you don't want to bring your leg into the air, keep your chest up. Squeeze that booty, whether you're tapping back or kicking back, squeeze that booty. Energy out your heel. Oh my gosh, what a kind workout today. Good, squeeze it. Use your core. Yes, good job. Good job. You could add resistance here, good. Let's do that single leg deadlift again. Again, you can kickstand your legs and you're just bending at the hip, hinging at the hip. Otherwise it all comes up. Make yourself like a flat board. Really have to recruit your butt muscle for this one, okay? You can put your arms out to the side like an airplane if you want. Straight along your side, whatever helps you bounce more. Switch your legs. Kickstand it and bend at the hip if you want. Otherwise, fly like an eagle. Flying, we're soaring. Good. Job, control, use that booty, use that core. Good job, toy soldiers. Again, opposite leg, opposite arm, it could be a knee, okay, or it's total arms. Reach, resist, your arms are moving through molasses. Core is getting a crunch here. Good. Keep going. Keep moving. Oh my gosh, you guys are so my medicine and therapy right now. I mean, besides my wine, and of course my children. Good. Keep going, you're almost there. Good. Good. Stop. Get ready for your squat with either the touchback or the rear kick, okay? We've been kicking forward. Let's take it back. Get ready. Squat. Come up. Kick it back. Up. Kick it back. Again, you can squat, tap. Squat, tap. Squat or rear kick. You can even look, give your little look-see at what you're kicking back there. It's often good to see where you're sending that energy. Make sure you activate that booty as it kicks back. Or you're tapping back. You're squatting and tapping. Totally fine. Still gotta activate that booty. Okay? Good. Time. One more time. One more time through the circuit. Okay? We got that single leg deadlift. You're either in a kickstand and hinging over, or you are all the way balancing because you are a balancing superstar. And back up. Balance. You are a balancing superstar. This move is not about going super fast at all. It's about recruiting your core and your butt to stabilize you. Switch your legs. And this is a very good lower back strengthener. Squeeze that booty. Engage that core.
And use your butt to stabilize you.
Oh, you can't just yell things out of your schoolroom like that. Breathe, you're almost there, good. You're there. Toy soldiers, last toy soldiers. Again, opposite hand to knee if you want, opposite hand to toes. Strong upper body, strong core, strong arms, strong everything. Push down, push down. Really feel that resistance as you lift your leg. Feel it in your core. As you press down, feel it in your lats. Oh, this is such a kind workout for your shoulders. Good. Maybe not so much for your booty and core. Breathing. Keep breathing. Good. Last one. I'm gonna cool down for 2 minutes. Last one. Squat with the rear kick or the rear tap. Wherever you are, you do it. Ready? And hit it. Up. You can give a little look back. Squat. Keep that chest up as you squat. Push back. Energy out your heel of your foot. Your foot is flexed. Yes. Beautiful. Good job, guys. Way to show up. Good job. We got this. Good job. You are under 10 seconds. And then we're just cooling down. One more good one right here. Yes. Good. Shake your legs out. A little shaky, shaky. Let's start where we began, or end where we began. Big deep breath in. Fill those lungs up with air. Again. Oh, me. One more. Good. I want your legs, 45 degree angle, toes out. Slide one arm down and reach over. Give that core some love. We kind of got a little aggressive with it in circuit two. And switch. Energy out, your fingertips. Feel that stretch in your lats, down through your obliques, down your leg. Good. Bring your arms up. And I just want you to fall over. If you just want to go halfway and put your hands on your thighs, totally fine. Otherwise, come down, let your hands hit the ground. Slowly roll back up. Good. Roll those shoulders back. Roll those shoulders back. Beautiful. Beautiful. Give yourself a head roll. Make sure your shoulders are down away from your ears. And just gently roll your head to one side. One more time. You got this. We are ready for whatever comes next. Good job. Did you switch sides? Because I said it in my head. I don't think I said it out loud. Nice two rolls. Roll your shoulders two more times back. Two more times forward. Good. Big deep breath in. One more. I am so thankful for you. I'm going to cry for being here. Wait, before I turn it on, I want thumbs up Thursday. Okay? And I'm going to take a picture. Hold on. I get my phone. I want a picture from you guys. Thumbs up Thursday. Yes. Yes, give me those thumbs up. Yay!
Now I unmute my beautiful faces.
Ray! I mean, come on. We have a Brooklyn celebrity. Hey, Derek, there's another guy, Ray. Dana, you're in today.
Hey.
That's my sister, Dana. Ange couldn't jump in today.
Thank you, Dana.
Little arms, if anybody wants to hang out, if you have weights, it'll only be about 8 minutes. Water, jugs, whatever the heck you have, or nothing. You just want to hang out. Totally welcome. If you're not hanging out, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'll be here tomorrow.
Thank you.
Saturday, Sunday, because I don't like the weekends anymore.
Bye. Thank you.
Tomorrow's not going to be as nice as today was. Today was like, what?
I like a side plank, Tara.
Okay, Elena. Oh, you know what? Draw me what you like, because I'll put that in. I'll say
be careful what you wish for, people.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes, you know that bear crab walk is going to be back tomorrow.
I don't like that one.
You don't like that one? Oh, my God, I love the crab. I love running around my apartment like a crab. Oh, here comes somebody up. Get back to school! Okay. Are you guys hanging in for arms?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to mute you so it stays on me. I like this arms one, I have to say. Okay. Yeah, you can unmute yourself if you want. Yes, get the wine bottles. Okay. Let me get it. Oh, okay. First one is called the Zottman curl, which I never remember. Shoulders down your back. And I want you to squeeze those weights, keep those elbows in. It comes up, reverse it at the top, and lower, okay? So that's one. Up, reverse it, squeeze your booty, lower. Up, reverse it at the top, lower. Okay, totally forgot to count. Let's say this is five. You have to make sure your core is very engaged as you do this, to control those arms on the way down. Let's do two more. One more. Good. Okay, you can put one weight down, and I want you to bring your arm over your head. I'm gonna just get down. I'm gonna go on my knees, just so you can see my body. No, wait, hold on. So it's over your head, and we're going to do a tricep extension. Looks like this. Two, three, four, five, six. So you're getting into your back with this tricep extension. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Switch sides. Good. I'm using 10 pounds. I'm definitely switching to a lighter weight for that one. So now I want you to do a split lunge. We're going to do rows. Body weight is really hard to get pulling exercises in. And pulling exercises, you're recruiting your back muscles. Pushing, you're always using your chest. So when you are doing this, I want you to split lunge. Your booty's activated. Your weight is in the arm that your leg is back. I want you to feel like you're pulling. I want you to imagine you're like, you got a pulley or like a lawnmower thing. Three, four, five, use your core. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And then I want you to switch legs when you get to 10. Good. Nice little hinge in your navel to spine. Shoulders are square, hips are even square, and pull it back. Pretend you're pulling. Pull on that lawnmower string. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. I'm actually gonna switch to my 8-pound weight because my arms are busted. All right, back to that top, the Zottman. It's up, curl it, reverse it at the top, down. That negative movement, which is when you go down, is just as important as when you are pulling it up. So this is your pull, and this is your push. Flip it. Squeeze that booty, squeeze that core. You have a nice little soft knee. Let's do four more. 3, 2, last one. Good. Get ready for that tricep extension. So behind your head and up. And up. 3. Nice, Paige. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch arms. Back behind your head. Extend it up. 2. Don't hit your head with your weight. 3, 4, 5. Your triceps are little muscles, so lighter weights are okay here. Building up that endurance, then to strength. 8, 9, 10. So if you have something heavier for the split lunge row, our lats are a lot bigger muscles, so we can handle more. So you find that split lunge, you hinge your hips, square those shoulders. Because you have this weight in your shoulder, I don't want to dip. I want square, so make sure you're squaring down your back. And then start pulling. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, switch sides. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Back to that top. That Zottman. So a good rule of thumb with weights, once you could do 12 reps with no problem on the weight, then you're ready for heavier weights. Just so you know. Love it. And down. Squeeze that booty, squeeze that core, shoulders down your back, soft bend in your knee. Good. Say this is 5 because somebody doesn't count too good. I just forget to count and I talk. Squeeze your butt. 8, 9, 10. Good job. I love that exercise. Triceps. If you're going to do that push-up, awesome. Get those hands close together underneath your boobies. Press it up. Let's stay. This is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. Switch arms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Grab that heavy if you have a heavier one. If not, it's totally fine. If you have nothing, it's totally fine. Shoulders are square. Send one leg back. Squeeze that booty. 9, 8, pull. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Switch legs. Square shoulders, square hips, navel to spine. That means your core's activated. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. seven, eight, nine, 10. You're done with the arms. Little arm journey. Yes, Jen. Oh, let's take that picture. Get in here. Give me your arms. Yes, you gotta do that.